incredible animal spirit heart. Now in just a moment, Chiru is going to be joining me out here in the slide out. Chiru was the very first whale I ever had the opportunity to interact with. He's taught me a lot over the years. He definitely taught me how to be, he taught me how to learn how to play with the killer whale, how to reinforce them, the things that they like. Chiru specifically likes playing games like fetch and catch, and even having his back is still up now. So we're excited to share with you the relationship we've developed. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause for Chiru.
Double in size by the time he is full grown. So every time that you guys so funny.
Come back to the park, he will be getting just a little bit bigger. And though even he is the biggest whale, you guys are going to be meeting our highest flyer whale. And she, her name is Katina, and she is 43 years old. So she's our oldest killer whale, but she can outjump Shrua by a mile every time. So killer whales
are the top
predator of the ocean. They are a perfect model of power and strength. They can reach speeds up to 28 miles per hour and weigh as much as a small school bus. They have strong social groupings, which allows them to coordinate while hunting. It can be pretty amazing to watch. So right now, Milani, Malia, and Katina are going to show their power, their strength, and their ability to get you guys all soaked. Are you ready?
No. Thank you.
hope you've enjoyed One Ocean. Be sure to follow us at SeaWorld Orlando on Facebook and Instagram. Post your favorite memories, share fun photos, and find out what's happening at the park. You'll be among the first to hear about new experiences, amazing animal rescues, and great offers. We'll see you at SeaWorld Orlando on Facebook and Instagram.